come to L.A., we need to stand up for our values.
Can SWAT keep L.A. safe?
Two innocent people were attacked just because of who they love.
From a homegrown terrorist.
I'm sick of waiting for everyone to finally give us some respect.
You're telling me that he's not alone? We got a long shift ahead of us.
New SWAT, CBS next Thursday.